Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag you down.
This boat and then under the crashing waves, to step out of my comfort zone into the realm of the unknown, where Jesus is and he's holding out his hand. But the waves are calling out my name and they laugh at me, reminding me of all the times I've tried before and failed. The waves, they keep on telling me time and time again, boy, you never win, you never win. But the voice of truth tells me a different story. The voice of truth says do not be afraid. And the voice of truth says this is for my glory.
Thanks to one of the daughters of John Ramsay, I was invited to speak a word to him about him and his family. And had I not been invited, I would have taken things in my own hand and done so. I don't know how long John and I have been friends. I first began to hear of him through newspaper things, sometimes good, sometimes not so good. But I just sought him out, and we've become great friends. And just about every week we spend some time together. And I'm always enriched. We laugh, we cry, we think with one another, carry one another. And so it's on this day, John, I bless you, sir. I know you're at a place in your life that you need some help, but the helper is already there. And I know this all is going to turn out great for you. And I love you, and I bless you, and I admire you. And you are one of my good, good, lasting friends. God bless.